truly believe in him, and so does this organization. You know, I mean, he's got unbelievable skills, and we just got to try to get it out of him. And you know, and we're going to stick with him. As I said before, there's going to be days where, you know, I'll give him a little breather, but you know, we want him to be our everyday center fielder. I mean, that's what we look for him to do, and we're going to work as long as he puts the work in, and we feel like he's in and all in. We're going to continue to work with him, continue to push him a little bit, and see what we got from him. But I think he's going to be an unbelievable player. You know, we know what he can do defensively. I'm trying to make him better, you know, on the bases. Again, he stole a base today on a 2-2 count. You know, he's been talking to EY when he should run, when he shouldn't run. So, but we you know, the mental game for him is so much more important that if he starts getting that. I think physically, he's capable of doing a lot of different things. Today, he hit a home run, you know, off his front foot, basically almost one-handed on a breaking ball, which, you know, was in the zone, and he stayed on that ball well. So that only goes to show how strong he is. And if we can continue to get him to do that and not chase, I think he's going to be fine. Look, the kid's struggled. He's got 19 RPIs for us, you know, and in the bottom. So, and that's good. So we're going to continue to work with him every day.